As always, feel free to song request. Song request. Hey, Ungwe made it, my guy. My guy, Ungwe. We'll get to you in a minute, man. I needed you to do what you did yesterday. Appreciate you. Present. So we're going to start with the games that I don't believe we covered last time. I think we talked about... Let's just go in order. Let's go in order, see what we got. Me? Ripped? I'm not ripped. Not quite ripped. Not quite ripped. Not yet. My guy Matt made it. That's how you know he's on vacation, man. That's how you know he's on vacation for real. My man Matt has never showed up. How's New Orleans treating you, brother? High? Nah, I'm not high. I'm actually, I don't know if I'm smoking today or not. You back to work? You back to work? I feel that. I'm off 5 days of the week, so I feel you. We got you a mic, so you don't have to flip them off. You just have to turn this on, and then you can talk into the mic.
Hello, hello, hello.
I mean, you got to talk louder than a whisper.
Hello, hello, hello. Can y'all hear me?
All right. Well, let us know if you can hear Dom. It was a weekend trip? Man, that's a fun weekend. You got to meet Luca. Got to meet the Don.
Got to meet Luca. He went up to him. He was like, yo, bro, you the GOAT.
You're the GOAT. Best that's ever done it.
Be like, damn, you don't even watch your sport. Him the GOAT.
You keep
probably going. Never watched one Luca game in his life.
I can call Luca the GOAT. It's okay. Shout out Luca.
Shout out Luca.
Shout out Luca. I don't think it's a GOAT, but shout out Luca. Let's get into these games, man. Royce, man, 23-13 when he continues to impress.
Oh,
beat John, sir. One reception for both quarterbacks.
He's smiling. His security nodded. Survive, let's survive.
Damn, I want Royce using two running backs. I wonder if Gibson got hurt this game, but a total of 28 rushes for them, over 100 yards, two touchdowns for B. Robinson, one touchdown for Gibson.
They do that in real life, though, for real.
They do.
To switch between the two.
They do. Sometimes. So big win for Royce. We'll get into what that means for Royce going forward. Here we go with Zach. Zaza, 34-31. Sorry, went over Caleb. 7-7 in the fourth. What happened in the fourth? Ooh. Clutch game. Three touchdowns, zero interceptions for Vinny Foot. Wegman, four touchdowns, only one interception. So very well offensive play. Damn. Kenneth Walker spam in effect. Not even spam. Just 236 on 16 rushes for a touchdown. Big game out of them. Scotty Miller. So that's a rough situation when Scotty's your best. I guess Evans is the best receiver. It's a rough situation for Caleb.
Mike's got the Buccaneers. Got Scotty and fucking Mike Evans.
These are good questions. These are good questions. I have no answer for that. I thought Gatto said all that shit for a second. I was about to be like, I'm not reading that. But we appreciate the song request.
Thanks, God. You know, he came here to come back and give another Juice WRLD song.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Shout out, Rube.
31-7.
Ruben with a 31-7 win.
My God,
yeah, five interceptions. Damn, Jake. We got to be better, Jake.
Huh? Yo, he's this offense, right? Holy shit.
We got to be better, Jake. Jake, you're my guy. God damn. Run the ball.
Damn. 6 yards rushing. 92 yards passing.
Stop. We gotta stop trusting Lance. He's just gonna throw picks, man. Hoffman went off those 77 rushing yards.
Did he have 100 yards of offense in the game?
Damn, no. Less than 100 yards for Jake. Jake, you're my guy. I do it out of love. I think, if I remember correctly, damn, 5 sacks. But at a certain point, damn, 8. 10, 12. At a certain point, we got to stop throwing the ball, man. If I'm getting 12 sacks and 5 interceptions, man. 3 picks for Micah Fitzpatrick, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Good job, I guess, Ruben. Good bounce back. Wait. That was on vacation, so Box gets a force there. That could be important. This was funny. Dez beat Sizzle 31-7. Sizzle's offense is a wreck. 4 picks, Justin Fields.
Damn, Justin. I saw one of the plays.
Yeah.
Dez posted in the chat, and he threw it straight to Dez.
That was pretty great. That's pretty great. That song's long as shit. I'm gonna get to my man's song request. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Nah, that was a great play by Dez, honestly. He did click onto the D tackle and pick him up, but yeah, it was that kind of game. Bryce, 3 touchdowns, 2 picks. Running the ball. I mean, Rivers had a good game running the ball. He just wasn't running it. Even Fields, damn, a fumble. That's a struggle bust. That's a struggle bust, man. Devontae Smith went off. He had a good game.
Has he won a game with nothing yet?
I do not believe so.
Damn. Sizzle heat and cold right now as we speak. And he just threw a goal line.
I didn't even know they were playing, man.
A goal line interception.
It's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. I'm about to pull that up on my screen. That sounds about right. That's what Sizzle does. He gets to the goal line, throws interceptions. Let's look at the defense real quick. Giving some shots to defense. Hey, man, he's getting pressure. Getting pressure, getting sacks, and all that stuff. He just wasn't getting the job done offensively in the red zone. So,
sometimes.
Yeah.
Just a little reckless with the ball. I mean, he was much better, you know, before the trade.
Yeah.
Maybe he feels like with Fields, he feels he can be a little more reckless. And in reality,
perhaps. Looking back. That's why I keep turning around. Anywho, we'll go in that game. I'll keep you guys updated. It's third quarter right now. We'll go in if it gets to the fourth and it's close. Sizzle keeps not throwing interceptions. He was up 3 and threw a goal line pick. God damn. Anyway, we heard a lot about this game. Ty saying Kyler is his son. Said he's a son. 5 interceptions. That'll do it. T. Nelson. Oh, not his name. Whatever. 2 touchdowns, 1 interception. It's a real name, I guess. Fuck it. 5 rushes, 30 yards, another component on the ball. James Cook couldn't even go anywhere. Packers defense did a good job. Offense folded. Addison went off, good game. Did keep DK and Christian relatively in check. Defensively, I mean, we are right now. He didn't even get screened at. My man was throwing the ball away. Man, that's 3 sacks. That's impressive. Who's getting the pick? That's everybody. He's just throwing that shit to everybody.
Here you go, Pop.
So there you go, Pop. Damn.
Playing catch with his dad.
This was a force. I heard Cliff was up 14, so we're not going to go into that one. But yeah, Khalid is a broken man.
Damn.
Hey, shout out AFC West. Fuck the haters. Good job, Cliff.
Shout out AFC West.
Rich smoked Jamari. Damn! Got shit on him. 6 touchdowns, 0 picks. My man Matt can't do anything about that.
No.
2 picks. He didn't even bother on the ball. He was just throwing that bitch. So I wonder if he had a breakout or something. Mike now. Mike Williams snapped. Albert Ogunwabamide snapped. 114. Damn, 2-3 touchdowns. Yikes.
No sacks at all this game either.
Yeah, no sacks. This is ugly.
Just one dude could play offense and the other could.
That's a 10-minute long song. By the way, shout out God for the song Dot. We appreciate the love. Let's go back here. Did I do this game, man? Yeah, nah, this is where we started from. I beat Ungwe. By the way, Ungwe, I don't know why the fuck you were talking about disconnecting like it was a coincidence. I didn't even disconnect versus you. I just beat you. But whatever.
Damn.
Yeah, I was.
Talk that shit.
I'm not going to talk too much shit.
No lie. When I looked at the score, Ungwe was like, yo, the game wasn't really as bad as it looked. He was basically like, it was a close score game until the last 2 minutes where you scored 20 straight. I was like, damn, 20 points in 2 minutes sounds kind of ass to me.
I had 36 in the fourth quarter. That was kind of the difference. He was winning the game. He was up 12.
36 in the quarter is crazy.
They threw 3 interceptions. He actually did miss a pass early. Then he missed a deep pass. And ever since that, Trev was just, he's like, fuck it. He's started throwing me the ball. Jamal Newman, 4 touchdowns, no interceptions. Brees had a pretty good game. He didn't fumble with the 4. They fumbled with the 4. My bad. I'm going to need a
penalty. Looks like a great game. Looks like an okay game.
4 for carry and a touchdown. Zach Kuntz. Cook and me. It was a tight end game. Goal would snap. It was pretty even. That guy's sweet. Whoever gets too much shit out for four catches, not even knows. I think this was the difference in the game, though. My D line, Browning, 2 sacks. Lance had a sack and a half. Benito, we ended up with 6. Had a lot to do with it defensively. Just not doing interceptions. That was a good game. I was lagging the first half. Gotcha. First half, you were cooking me. Never mind, I'm not going to get into this. First half, I was getting cooked.
Bengals versus Browns.
Damn.
That's a close game, right?
Damn, losing by. I wonder if he went for 2 at the end or something. But Jacob ended up winning by 1. Jeez, crazy game. Dak, 5 touchdowns, 2 picks. Burrow, 3 touchdowns, 2 picks. A lot of great passes going on. Update, Felt is now up 4. Still has the ball, so we'll keep in on that. Chubb, 13 rushes, 80 yards. GGA said he refused to run the ball unless it was Burrow. 2 rushing touchdowns, so fuck it. Burrow was doing it. Damn, Schwartz, 128. Chase, snap. Chubb, snap. Higgins, snap.
Damn.
A lot of offense.
Chubb was just the whole team.
He always is.
Okay.
That's what? Oh, you don't know. Oh, yeah, Chubb.
I know Jacob just spam.
Better learn Chubb spam, buddy.
Crazier than Bijan spam. I've heard a lot about Bijan spam.
It's working better this season.
Okay, like okay. That.
They both end up around the same spot.
Fair.
A couple of user picks, I guess, here for Owosu. Yeah, you see the corners for GGA's guys making plays. Tough game for GGA. Getting a loss there. Not really what you want to see with him trying to fight for a playoff position. This one. Merrick beat Dildo 28-14. Close game. Merrick had to get 14 in the fourth, but I mean, Dildo had 11 in the fourth. So we don't know when those happened, how close it really was.
I mean, it's still not close right now either. It wasn't close in the world.
Yeah. 4 picks. I don't know, man. I'm not even looking at anything else. 4 picks. That's... We can look at other stuff. It's just depressing. It's just sad when you see stuff like that. You know?
That's all I'm here.
I did, but we're good.
Every time you see him, you're just like...
It hurts.
Should have been mine.
It hurts a little bit. Shit, witty. Lick him, shit. Shoot his shots. Somehow Felt has the ball and he's on the 1 yard line. So I'm very happy we didn't tune into that.
Sizzles won.
Ricky Williams, 66 yards rushing. Akers, good game running the ball. Diggs snapped. Damn, Ricky. Ricky, the whole team out here. Try. 138 receiving is crazy. Nuts. Yeah, I was right. The 4 picks is all we needed to say. Confirmed. Dildo, be better. This ended up being a sim, so we're not going to talk about that. And Miles ended up getting a force over Gutta. So, real quick before we go over the standings and everything, let's go to some of these weeks. This man Royce, man. Why you laughing so hard, man? Why you laughing so hard, man? 3 picks isn't great. Damn, Jake. Oh, has scored a touchdown. He's now up 11. Sam Howell, 4 touchdowns. Hey, yo, shout out. Hey, Royce is doing his thing, though, man. 4 touchdowns.
Royce is doing his thing, hey, shout out.
I run the ball, Jake. You really want to love me forever. Oh. This game was a Gibson game. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know what else to say.
TTB, that's it.
Gabe says the NFC East sucks.
I will say he is the first one to play.
Royce be on it, playing. Might be the first one to play again.
No, I'm talking about my dog, Jake. Jake always be the first
one
to play.
Oh, yeah. Jake wants it. He does want it.
Does
not throw picks, man. Try not throwing interceptions for a game. And see where you end up.
That's a tough ass. You got to throw a touchdown. Got work. That's the more important thing. You got to do something.
I disagree. I think not throwing picks is more important. I think not throwing picks with that defense would help a lot, yes. I think that's a starting point.
You still got to score.
Fuck it.
Six,
hey,
seven, six,
hey, look.
Six, seven, six, six. 6'7", 8-foot bunch. Like,
you gotta learn how to be in a 20-7 game before you, nah, I mean, learn how to be in 41-35 games. Uncle, thank you. Jake needs to give CMC 20 carries a game. That's how he will score.
I think we all agree.
Need offense.
Jake, we're trying to help you, brother. Stop. I say stop throwing picks. Dom says throw some touchdowns. We all are saying
score.
Give.
I say score. It doesn't have to be thrown. It can be ran.
We're all saying give CMC the ball. For love of God. Please. CMC to Vikings. No. Decline. Anywho.
Yo, Ty wants every running back that exists.
He does. He has them all, too. Ungwe versus Gatto, two of our great listeners here. Ungwe ended up winning this game. Actually watched this game for a lot. 45-35. So in the games, Ungwe was just killing on offense. Four touchdowns, one interception. It was a great offensive game. Yeah, he turned down those interceptions. Herbert did throw three. 500 yards, four touchdowns. There you go. Tough game. Let's look at the running stats. I mean, hey, Lloyd ran a little bit better, but neither one of these guys really wanted to run the ball too much. Damn, Quentin went crazy. Woods went crazy. It was just, hey, Ungwe was climbing a little closer to the belt. Hobson, there you go. 75-yard touchdown. There's the number 11 pick of the draft. 11 pick of the draft. Unsnapped. So there you go. That's 97 speed for you. Let's look at the sacks. Trayvon Walker. Damn, Walker was eaten. That's why Ungwe won the game. 2.5 is crazy. Antonio Johnson as well. He had a sack. Greg Carter. Shout out Greg Carter. Rookie.
Greg Carter.
These picks real quick. Jay Watts. Damn, rookie. Ungwe's team is young as hell. 1 year guy. One
said Jay A. Watts.
Ja Watts.
There you go.
Not bad. Not bad, Ja. Big win. Big win for Ungwe though. Trying to stay in the race and Gatto falls back a little bit.
Texans versus Broncos. Okay, so this is where that came about.
Yeah, three disconnects happened last night. By the way, yeah, I could tell you were getting screamed at. You look like you had no time. I mean, just looking at stats, I didn't notice it in the game, but yeah, you're just going to be under pressure. That happens. Sizzle has scored a touchdown.
Oh, shit.
2 minutes left. 28-23. I think we got to do it. Is it just a hit and run? So let me see what I can cook up real quick for y'all. We're gonna go meet your zone real quick before we get into these games. Before I defend myself. Oh,
may work out for me.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Let's see what we got going on here. That should work. And then browser. If I turn that on, there we go. Now, will it successfully load for us, fam? It does. There you go, belt with Levis X Factor.
Shyson got injured. He's X Factor. My energy out for 5 weeks. You ain't heard about us. Well, you need to go watch the news. Niggas know
we be dropping shit. Got the fans on my ass in the hood because they think I'm the one who been buying them glasses and shit. I'm just three timeouts, too, for what's it called? For Sizzle right now, yeah. Damn, bro. Hey, Ungwe, all you gotta do, man, you just gotta say thanks, Merrick.
That's saying I hope to feel like
thanks, Merrick. We were vibing. I was vibing with no injuries.
I mean, this part of the game. This part of the game.
Oh, he got hurt that game.
People do get hurt in real life.
I'm not gonna try to pass this here. I like the rock combo. It's going right to the drag. Come on. Drag. Drag is a great route. Drag is a great route. They're not gonna guard it in a situation like this specifically. It's for the game. Belt getting screamed at. He's got thrown away. That's big. Bro, why did Sizzle not call a timeout, bro? Why is there 1:30 on the clock and he got three timeouts after that play? Y'all give me headaches sometimes. Whatever, he's got 3 timeouts now, 120. It's got to be a run.
Yeah.
The tackle, 3rd and 5, 3rd and 5.
It's
Feltz.
I'm
gonna be honest, man. Felt, you're my guy. Rooting for sizzle here. I need you to lose some games.
I'm knocked out.
To be able to lose some games right now. Not losing this one now. Bye. See ya. Mitchell. Gone.
Are you gonna take the division this time?
No clue.
I made more than Dwayne Wade, baby. What's your record versus
Dallas? Shout out, Felt. Shout out, Felt. Let me hold on a little bit. Yeah, let's get back to it. Go win, Felt. It's a champ right there. He's getting the job done. Yeah, this was the game. So for the haters, Gabe. Gabe. For the record, I was up before the disconnect.
Okay.
17-7, just like I was up on Merrick before that disconnect. I'm up every time for the disconnect.
Do you think they rage quit?
No, I don't think they're rage quitting. I know what it is. This Ethernet that I have hooked in is shitty. So I bought a new one. Because I switched the Ethernets because it kept saying the remote play was cutting off.
Is it because you jump around when you play?
Well, I put it in the PlayStation. It happened there too. So, and then it came on the PlayStation. It said it was a PlayStation one. It said that the EA, whatever it's called, disconnected.
Servers.
Yeah, and then the stream was still on. So, yeah. But, anyway, let's look at the game. Newman, another good performance out of Newman. 4 touchdowns, 0 picks.
0 picks, 0 touchdowns, 5 picks. Well,
yeah.
That looks like a difference.
I don't know if you heard, but yeah, he was running the ball like crazy. I was like, why the fuck is Caleb running the ball? Yeah. Sweat. Look at him, bro. He was trying. He was just bad. Bro, we play defense in Denver.
I heard nobody plays defense in the entire league. That's what I heard.
Oh, who'd you hear that from?
I don't remember.
Oh, gosh.
It was somebody. Nobody in the league. I think it was Miles.
Miles is never. Anyway. Jettas went crazy. Good game for Jettas. It was Jettas and Bree spam. That's all you need. Nope. Did leave him on several islands. I don't know if you heard, but I had a breakout and actually got it too. On the quarterback one, Jamal. Yeah. Look at Browning, bro. Went crazy. He is still hitting. Yeah.
Oh shit.
My man Browning at 4 sacks. Shout out Quiddy Payne. Hey yo, I gotta say, as dumb as Gabe is, Quiddy kind of doing his thing, bro. Nah, Gabe coming at me sideways. Fuck it. Jamal Adams, 3 picks. Got testing Jamal and Quandre. They're making plays. Nice win for the boys. DJ spoke that last night. I was watching this. 3 touchdowns, 0 picks. In his head. Put at 3 picks. See what happened early. Yeah, first quarter, nothing. DJ took the lead. And once he took that lead, I'm guessing couldn't. Oh, he just guarded him pretty well. Just good defense right there. So he couldn't quite get Walker going like he normally does. 5.8 carry. It's a struggle. Mims had a good game. Jamari, good game. Yes. Solid game from him as well. Let's look at the defense here. Damn, no sacks. 1 sack for Deshaun Hopkins. Zach was getting no pressure.
Battle
rookie Hutchins and Cam Taylor Britt. Off interceptions. Big win for GGA, bouncing back from that Jacob loss.
Wait. Oh, okay, he lost.
Yeah. Merrick Saul Moke does. Yeah. Griffin's actually chill about it. The 3 touchdowns, 1 pick, 3 picks. Ever since he said 24 touchdowns, 5 picks, bro. Ever since he said that.
That's what he said.
That's what he said. Damn. In the chat, bro, like 20 times in one day. It was a lot.
I guess I was saying.
Ty was like, I beat you. Like, well, 24 touchdowns, 5 picks.
That's what he wanted to get on the season?
Huh?
What's the 24 touchdowns?
That's what Bryce had before 2 weeks ago.
Okay.
Since then, 2 picks, 3 picks.
Okay.
So I think he's at what? Still, like, 29-10 is still great. Akers, 200 yards, 2 touchdowns. Damn, Cam. Damn.
Cam went crazy on him.
Sanders tried, but I mean, if Akers is going to go crazy, if Akers is going to look like Walker, damn. That's got guard the best players, bro. How is it just Diggs and Akers, bro? Ain't nobody else do shit. Wow. That's crazy. Ed Oliver, 8. Tim Rogers, 8. He got pressure. I didn't know he had Cam Jordan. That's retirement coming after this season. Tre'Davious pick.
Oh my God.
Savage and Hughes, baby, got a pick as well. Big win for Merrick, man. It's what you like to see, man. Merrick, I think he's still top of the AFC. And AJ said, thank God after this one. Saw this one. 39. 34, big win for him. Lamar kind of bouncing back, only 2 picks. Defense forced 3 interceptions, even Lamar got sacked 5 times. Still getting the job done. Damn, 79 rushing yards as well. Had a fumble, fuck it. Yeah, Jacobs had a touchdown. Hey, it was a high scoring game. Abraham went off. Griggs. Yeah, pretty even game. Tough loss for Kai Landis. He's lost a couple of these. Carl Bennett, yeah, top-rated rookie, 1.5 sacks for him. Simmons, Bowens went off. So I think it's time to look at some standings, man. Let's look at the standings, see where we're at.
How did your pussy game come up?
Easy, Tommy.
I was fucking parsing your pussy. I've never fucked before. I was in there like, oh, shit, I never fucked before.
Let's look at the AFC, man. So, Dom, what are your thoughts on this?
All right, so we got Merrick sitting on top, then we got Jacob right behind him, then we got Raymond Felton right there.
Felt 7-1 now as well.
Felt 7-1. Did he officially win?
Yeah,
he
officially won. Okay. I think. Yeah, he officially won.
Who does Jacob play?
He does Jacob play. Let's see. Cleveland. Oh, no, he plays Kyler. Damn.
He plays Kyler? Okay.
Huge game.
I still can't believe you got me this watch.
This motherfucker's
the
exact
motherfucker
I wanted.
Blue with the blue. This is the motherfucker I wanted. Then we got Sizzle.
Such an interesting cluster here.
Got Ryan at 500. Got Ryan at 500.
Got
Sizzle at 500.
Yo, babe, yo, yo, this is the best
under
ever.
Ungway.
Turn the phone up a little bit. Like Ungway. AJ's, you know, one of the first.
Yeah.
Well, he's picking it back up a little bit.
He is. He's getting right back in the race.
Percentages. And then the bottom got Cliff Khalid and
this fucking loser.
Damn, Cliff Khalid and Dylan.
Yeah.
Not Cliff, easy. Easy Khalid and Dylan. No,
I walk with the racks on me. Bad bitch. So, I mean, hey, we went over these last week. Guys, a tough loss for him. Sizzle at 4-4 now.
Right now, everybody who leads the division has a solid, you know. I'd say the closest is you and Gatto, of course, because he only has one good loss. But everybody else looks like everybody else has one loss, and then their next closest has 4 losses. So everybody's sitting comfortably on top of their division this year. Looks like Merrick is going to have the best chance of finally winning his division this year after all the beef between him and Sizzle. Because, you know, there's been a lot of beef between them. Looks like Jacob's the one seed last year, I believe, right? Yeah, he was. What was it? Some was it? Some second.
Yeah, and AJ
Jacob was
all
first. Jacob had to die. And then he lost. So he lost to AJ, I believe.
Might not want that by then. American.
I mean,
fashion.
You always want the vibe.
Oh, no.
Why wouldn't you want the vibe?
Because he wants to play felt.
That's true.
I don't know if anyone's going to be able to catch it. Very interesting. You look at, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 right now as a fight. I got to say, man, AJ about to get a spot.
You think so?
Yes. I don't trust any of these guys. GGA, maybe, but GGA keeps...
You think GGA checked out?
GGA's going to play AJ so many more times. I don't trust Sizzle. Cliff, you're my dog. Ryan, you're my guy.
You don't trust him.
Ruben, you're my guy.
You don't trust him.
Caleb, fucks with you. Ung, you know you're my guy. I just don't.
Yeah.
I just don't. I don't see it. I mean, again, AJ's team is just overpowered.
Yeah, so sure.
He can rip off a winning streak just easier than everybody else, just based on that. Let's go to the NFC. You got Ty, 7-0, lone undefeated team in the league. NFC looking crazy right now. Damn, Rich. Look at Royce, man. Look at Royce, man. Bite his ass off, bro. That's crazy. He didn't have his first show on Royce. Wasn't tanking.
I probably started throwing the tanking on people like they did Fox and Kyle and Song.
Big thing to note here, Dez is 5-3. It looks like he's in the cluster, but his division has fallen off so bad that actually he's really, like, I guess, the 4 seed right now.
Yeah.
The reason being, obviously, you see Royce up there, you see Kyler up there, and then obviously, here you go, you got Zach right there. So right now, this is a tough cutoff right now. Zach, and you look at Fox, Miles, Gut has fallen off, Adley, Kylan trying to make his first playoff appearance.
Kylan?
Matt. Damn, Matt.
So disappointed in my dogs, man. Yeah. But yeah, I mean, yeah, that's what it's looking like right now. Is like, Zach right now is the seventh team. He's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Box sitting out right now, so we'll see if any of this changes. But yeah, this is a mess, specifically at the top, right? I just feel like Ty, obviously, the defense, 113, that's crazy. And then Rich has picked it up as well. Shout out Rich, man. He came back, bounced back, made a couple moves in the cup for a fair move, seemed to give him more of a running identity. And now he's scoring more points as well. Mace, you already know how consistent he is. Royce got to hang on, man.
And keep it up, but he's definitely been the good season.
Four game winning streak.
The highlight of the season, you know, his bounce back. After being the number one pick last year, and he's leading his division. Well, second in his division.
Yeah.
He'll be leading the Desert division, NFC South.
Why'd you have to say that?
He's not leading a division. He would be leading a division.
That's crazy. Let's look at Royce's schedule, man. I want to see if he can finish it off, man. Damn! This is awful. This is rough as hell.
Oh, man.
These next five are tough. Even take me out of it.
That's the
look early. Nah, man. Damn. First off, hi, Jacob. Wait. Second, what time are y'all playing? Third. I think I got you. Kyler just gonna throw you two interceptions on her back. You might throw him back, but you have Chubb and he will not run the ball. So.
this time. I was not familiar with your name, Jacob. I did not know that you used Nick Chubb as both your best running back and your best wide receiver.
Like you're trying to train Amari Cooper in that, and everyone's like, no, we don't want them. They suck. They're ass.
I didn't know that he just completely used Chubb for every single play.
Royce just got split. Here. Just hope that Matt gave up. Hope that Matt and John give up. He's got split, dude. I put box in there. He's got split these. 3-3. End up at 9-5. Hope the other division players give up. Royce, you got this. Yeah, we got fucking you, I guess. Yeah, Jacob, let us know when you're playing, man. I'm excited. We got a couple games left, obviously, this week. We're going to review those tomorrow when they get played.
What's the best-looking game?
Wait, you just said it, bro. It's this one. Not even close. Hey, shout-out Cliff, man. Can he fight?
Nah, he can't.
That's crazy, Cliff. Yo! Fuck out of here. I mean, if Gutta fights,
I feel like Chiefs Coast might be a funny one. That might be a comical one.
Tonight after 8, sounds good. Appreciate you. I'm about to start tagging people too.
Tonight after 8,
it's about that time.
Steelers at Bears. Hey, if you get a good Ruben, might be fun.
Hey, Ruben should win that fucking game, bro. My man has one win, he had 9 points in the win, bro.
Like,
yeah. Miles bounce back.
Saints Dolphins might be another funny one.
I don't think they're playing. They're both done. That's why they're not.
Damn.
Khalid don't want to play, and Jabari never wants to play. So.
Damn, both their usernames say big.
Yeah.
Big losers.
All right, man. We appreciate you guys coming in, tuning in, listening. We're going to be on tomorrow at a normal time at 6. So for Dami C and Meech, have a good one. Catch y'all in the chat.